Welcome to RPF. In this video, we'll discuss about how to merge two PDF files together using Microsoft Power Automate. When we want to merge two PDF files, either we are using any application or from online we are converting this, or we are merging two PDF files together, but using Microsoft Power Automate without writing single line of code, we can perform this activity within fraction of seconds. So if you can see here, we have two PDF file available. You can see this PDF is generated from our RPA Hub channel. And now once we want to merge this, we need to execute the complete Power Automate script. And once execution will be completed, those two PDF files will be converted together. So let's run this and see the result. Now, once I will execute this process, both the PDF files will be merged and stored here. So you can see both the PDF file is merged and stored in this folder. So within fraction of seconds, both the PDF files will club together, and we'll have our output available into particular folder. Now, if we want to build this flow, we don't need to write any code for this, or we want to build any this type of application, we don't need to write any code. Simply go to the PDF activity, and here we have to select both the PDF files together. So we are selecting both the PDF files together, and here I'm specifying the path of the file. So right now I just merged pdf2.pdf is my file name I am defining, and if file exists, it will create add sequential suffix. Now once I'll click on save and save the complete flow and run this process, this will execute the process and generate the PDF file into the same folder. And you can see this result has been generated within fraction of second. So isn't it very much important? And we are building this type of activity within fraction of second without writing any single line of code. That is the power of Power Automate. So that's all from this video. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so, this will be useful. Don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.